Hello students, welcome to my channel Engineers Academy. Kindly subscribe my channel for such more problem solutions. Now I am going to solve this problem. In this problem it is said that the automobile has a speed of 80 feet per second, right? So we are given the velocity magnitude, right? So this velocity is 80 feet per second at point A, right? So this car is at this point A and it has an acceleration of 10 feet per second square. So the acceleration magnitude is also given. This is 10 feet per second square and this is acting in the direction shown, right? So this acceleration is making 30 degrees with the tangential axis. So in this problem we are required to find the radius of the curvature, right? So we are required to find the rho value, right, of the path at point A and the tangential component of the acceleration, right? So we have to find AT and the radius of the curvature when the car is at this point A. So now as we can see that this acceleration is making 30 degrees with the tangential axis, right? So we can find this rho by using this equation that we know that the normal component of the acceleration is equal to v square divided by rho. So now we have this v value at this particular point A. So we can find this radius of curvature by using this equation. So radius of curvature would be equal to v square divided by the normal component of this acceleration, right? So we need to find this an. So now if I resolve this acceleration into its two components, right, so it will have one component along the tangential axis. So it will have one component like this. This will be the tangential component and it will have one component along the normal axis. So it will have one component along this normal axis and this will be an. And since this acceleration is making 30 degrees with this t axis, so this means that AT is the cos component of this, right? This AT is the cos component of this acceleration. So this means that AT is A cos of 30 degrees. So this means that A is 10 cos of 30 degrees. So this will give us the tangential component of the acceleration. And similarly, we can say that AN will be the sine component, right? So this is the sine component. So we can say that this will be A sine of 30 degrees and A is again 10. So this is cos of, this is sine of 30 degrees, right? So 10 sine of 30 degrees. And now if we substitute that V square is AT whole square and AN is again, we know that this is 10 sine of 30 degrees. So this equation will give us the radius of curvature and this equation will give us the tangential component of the acceleration. Now when we solve this equation, so radius of curvature comes out to be 1280 feet and the tangential acceleration comes out to be 8.66 feet per second square. This is the solution of this particular problem.